This is Rage Against the Machine.
But look at this, it's amazing.